Hi guys, this is Sam from UberDriverNow.com. I just wanted to show you guys a quick video of the Uber Driver app, which is the latest version as of March 2017. This is the first page when you open up the Driver app, and you will see, you know, there's some tabs at the bottom. At the top you have this menu button, and then you have the online offline button. When you click on this menu button, you can actually set a this is basically a destination filter. You get two every day, where you can press this button here, set a destination. For instance, you can just do, like, I've just put this as an example, Beverly Hills, California. And if I press go online right here, it's going to start basically finding trips for me heading in this particular direction, and it will only find me trips that will bring me closer and closer to my destination. It might be a little, sometimes what happens is you have to pick people up maybe a couple of miles, you know, either way, like north, south, east, or west, but it's once you basically complete the trip, you're going to be, you know, closer with each single trip to your destination. So this is the I haven't driven today, so it's going to show you today's total is zero. There's a whole bunch of promotions that are always going on. I live in Los Angeles, so this is basically LA area. You know, there's boosts where the rates can go up in certain time zones in certain areas. So each trip is going to be, let's say, in this area, which is Torrance, South Bay area, is 1.8 times the regular rate. So, which is pretty awesome. You can, you know, if you're within this geographical area, every trip that you receive while you're in here will give you a 1.8 times the rate. And then you have the other ones right here as shown on the map. And when you click on view all promotions, it'll tell you, you know, all the promotions that are going on, you know, pretty much the whole week. So you can take a look at that and, you know, make extra money by following these promotions. And then you have the music. You can use the Pandora app. With the Uber Driver app, you know, it's in conjunction, and things of that nature. Get the LAX placard. This is basically the permit that you need for Los Angeles Airport. You need it to pick up and drop off at the airport. I have filled out the quiz, but I haven't received it yet, so I'm still waiting for it in the mail. Then basically just, you know, just your news that the booking fee update has been increased by 20 cents, so on and so forth. It's basically your where you get all this information on the homepage. The earnings tab is where you'll see all the money that you've made. I haven't really been driving that much, but as you can see, each particular day it will show you how much you drove and how much money you made. If you click on each one of on the top of that, the amount, it will give you a breakdown of, you know, what the fees are and things of that nature. It will show you all your trips. You can click on any one of these trips and it'll show you, you know, where you, what the pickup and drop off location was. And you can click on help, and actually kind of for this trip you have all these options of getting help in regards to this trip. Let's go back and show you. So, and then, you know, you have the promotions, which is the same thing as on the first page. You have invites. You can invite people and make $500. This is my code right here. You can invite your contacts or share on the, you know, social networks. I have all these people that were invited. They didn't complete their sign-up process, so it's still pending. Then you have the trip history, instant pay, which is awesome. This is where you can actually, if you have your, debit card set up, you can actually pay yourself instantly every day. As long as any money you've made over $1 can be instantly transferred to your debit card. This is my debit card right here, and I can just click, select it and transfer it. And every time I make any money, see, I've transferred all, these are my previous transfers. And you can pay yourself right away. It's basically instant. It actually, when I hit this button and I go into my bank account, I see the funds there. So that's pretty awesome. And let's go to ratings. I've been driving for a year now. Basically just a few days more left, and it's going to be a year for me. I recently received an email saying that I've completed 2,000 trips. Congratulations. So I have about 2,000 and some trips as of today. And these are the 5-star ratings that I've received, 1338. My current rating is 4.90. Request accepted 96%, and trips canceled 0%. And this comes down to 96 sometimes when, usually for me, it happens when I'm driving and I don't want to take the next trip after I complete the current one. So I forget to go offline. There's an option when you're on a trip, there's going to be a menu button right here, just like next to offline here. And if you click on it, there's going to be an online offline button, just like this on the top right hand corner. And if you just slide it to the left position, and it'll basically take you offline, which means that when you complete the current trip, you will not receive, it will basically ask you as soon as you complete the trip if you would like to go offline or stay online. So you can just click on offline, and it's going to basically immediately get you offline. So it's not going to get you more trips when you complete your existing one. Here you have the rider compliments. This is all the compliments that I've gotten. Pretty cool. They're badges, basically, they can tap on easily. And these are the notes. This thing on the top, this is a friend of mine messing around with me. Dirty, but gave me a 5-star at least, so hope, thankfully he didn't mess me up there. But yeah, so basically it gives you all this information, as to what these people have said, what they like. Some people, when they like your service a lot, they'll make the extra effort and give you a nice little comment, like I've gotten all these comments from passengers. So which is pretty awesome. Really, it feels good to see these comments, And then you have the rider feedback. If there's any issues, you will see them here. This is again, if you wanna, these are just the rewards. Basically, Uber has like these affiliations with all these different companies where you get discounts and stuff if you use, sign up for a phone plan or healthcare plan and, fuel, auto, finance, things of that nature. Pro tips is basically just a guide as to, how you can be a good rider and how to get 5-star ratings. So you can always refer to this for, you know, as a guide, basically. And then lastly, this accounts tab is where you can actually change your picture by clicking on this edit right here. You can change your picture, change your address, phone number, and things of that nature. This is, if you click on change the car, you can change your car, and you have to upload the information for the new car, and you're good to go. This is help, where you get all these different options. You can, you know, speak to the Uber customer service department by emailing them through here. Waybill is basically the last trip that you took, is going to give you information about that trip, the trip number, the time that you took it, the rate that you got paid for it, the passenger name, the pickup and drop off location, and you know, driver's license, license plate, and things of that nature. And then it shows you the insurance policy. You're covered by James River Insurance Company while you're, you know, on a certain Uber trip. And here you have your vehicle documents, where you can upload, change them here. And payment is where you can actually set up your bank account for instant for direct deposit. And instant pay is your debit card to get paid instantly. Settings is where you can select the navigation provider, whether you want to use Maps or Waze. I have selected Maps because I like it better. This is the volume of the app. When it rings, when you get requests, it can be really loud if you have it all the way, you know, all the way maxed out. So I have it right here. And then, you know, just account status, contacts, affiliations. If I do contacts, I mean, this is just syncing your contacts, where it'll basically keep on sending your contacts, you know. Uber will start, you know, sending them messages and stuff, so I just like to keep it off. Affiliations, if you're military, you can, you know, put that information here, and you know, it'll show up. Basically, riders will know that, you know, you served in the military or something like that. And then you have music is off. I don't want to use music here. I use my other phone for it. And about, and this is vehicle finance and rentals. You can actually get Uber. If you don't have a car, you can actually finance a car from Uber. It'll be slightly expensive, but if you don't have good credit, or, you know, it's hard for you to get a car from a regular dealership, then you can go through this. And it'll tell you, you know, how to lease a new car with Uber and things like that. And that's pretty much it. Sign out is if you want to, you know, just sign out of the app and do not want to. But if you sign out here, you're going to have to sign in again every time you open. Or not every time, but when you sign out here and you reopen the app, you're going to have to log in again with your username and password. And that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you liked this video. There's going to be a lot more coming up. I might do some detailed videos on each feature, depending on which one you'd like to see. You can always leave a comment and let me know if you'd like a particular feature covered in my next video, and so on. Have a great day. And, you know, if you need to sign up for Uber, you can use my driver code, or just go to my website and just click on sign up to drive, and you're going to receive a bonus after you complete a certain number of trips. Every Uber keeps on changing the ride requirement, but right now I think it might be the first 75 trips or something, and you'll make like $500 if you sign up through my code. So that's pretty much it, and that should do it. All right, guys, take care and safe driving. Bye bye.